May 31st, 10 weeks into the project. See, the concrete pillars are up and they're working on the headers, forms for the headers to pour in about another week. 2 weeks from now, they should be laying down the slabs for the second floor. Awesome progress.